in this modern day society. People will try to be anything just to fit in. Those that are different get socially rejected, disrespected by the ignorant, unintelligent people. They think nobody else is equal to them. Those that you segregated are suddenly congregated, and now what? You can relate to them. So all them people fighting, dying, trying for us to get equal rights for the colored, for me get major respect. Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King, don't forget Malcolm X. Both assassinated so we can be emancipated, set free. Prisoners still, no, we ain't getting traded. 3.5G, he said the weed waited, life killed on the spot, he could have evaded this fate. Now he's just gonna increase the crime rate. Looking for peace. Looking for peace. Now he's just another statistic. The lifestyle became addictive of selling drugs. Anytime he tried changing his ways, he missed it. The only friend he had made him go into rehabilitation. But the medication and addiction counseling didn't stop the temptation to take the drugs. He said, this can't be therapy, this shit isn't helping me. Drugs are my escape, rehabilitation's the jail for me. I am the judge and the temptation is bail for me. So where's the law? Because we need new legislations for this population against discrimination, incrimination and enslavement, so that the civilization can really be reached. The crime it can be decreased and we can all live in peace. Looking for peace. Looking for peace.